My mother tells me her stories, repeating them over and over again. Through repetition, the stories become stable, almost physically present. I hold on to her stories and add my own. I asked my mother for more details, but she said, if I had known, I would have to remember. I would have. But I wanted to forget. Her memory is protecting her, and she's protecting me. I want to know, but I'm afraid to hear. I don't want my mother to have to remember.
Těžký výlišky. Kušet chceš, malinký. Kuši, rotatka.
Ой, господи. Даже не верится. Чего ты делаешь?